Hello, my name is Wynne Copley, co-developer of this course, Sustainable Resource Management 1013. A brief history of curbside and commercial recycling in the U.S. and Illinois. You know, in the past, Americans didn't have to be instructed on how to use and reuse all materials and manufactured items. The old adage said, use it up, wear it out, make it do, or do without. Whether it was rags for paper, bones for tallow, for soap and grease,